This is Ratcliffe Community Center. It is home to our residence life desk, where an OA will sit behind the desk willing to help you at any point from 8 to 8. This is also where you'll come during move week, which is a week during Stevenson where every second week of every semester, you can move rooms, no questions asked. If you want to move rooms, all you have to do is come to this desk and ask for the binder of the available places. As well as if you get locked out of your room between the hours of 8 to 8, you can come here and get a spare key so you can just get back into your room, no questions asked. But if you are locked out of your room after 8, you will have to come to security. Here, they are willing to help you at any point, and they are housed right in our Ratcliffe Community Center. Additionally, we have a shuttle service that can take you to the different campuses. We have a Greenspring shuttle that leaves every hour. We have a Northern shuttle that leaves every 15 minutes, and a shuttle that will take you to our local Metro Center every hour on the hour. If you look up, we have tons of banners representing our over 50 clubs here on Stevenson's campus. If you have something that you really enjoy doing during high school, I promise that we most likely have it here. And if we don't, you can always start your own club through SGA. Back around this corner, we have our Jasmine's Cafe. This is a convenience store style place where you can come. There's coffee, tea, as well as different kinds of snacks that you can buy with your flex, as well as different things like feminine products and shampoo, conditioner, and things like that, just in case if you run out and can't get to a local store. This is our community kitchen housed here in our Ratcliffe Community Center. You do have to bring your own pots and pans and food, but you feel free to use it at any point. It is open to you just in case if you just want a little bit of a home-cooked meal. Open to you at all times. This is our game room. There's two pool tables, a ping pong table, and a piano. This is open to use 24/7, so feel free to come out with your friends or come out alone and make some friends. Super, super popular, especially late at night after classes. I like to come here and get beat at pool.